The difference between what we do and what we're capable of doing would suffice to solve most of the world's problems.